I am grateful for my loving and supportive family, my caring and fun friends, my adaptable muscles, my resourceful brain. I appreciate vegans who are kind. I love this fresh air. I love the beautiful sky. I'm appreciative of my car. I'm grateful to be thriving in the internet era. I'm grateful for my friends all over in China, Thailand, Taiwan, the UK, Hong Kong, Japan, Vietnam, the UAE, and the United States. I look forward to meeting more quality friends each and every day. I am excited to enjoy new foods, overcome new challenges, to level up and share my journey to inspire others to be their best and most fulfilled selves. My inner world creates my outer world. What I heard about money isn't necessarily true. I choose to adopt new ways of thinking that support my happiness and success. What I modeled around money was their way. I choose my way. I release my non-supportive money experiences from the past and create a new and rich future. I observe my thoughts and entertain only those that empower me. I create the exact amount of my financial success. My goal is to become a multi-multi-millionaire and much, much more. I commit to being rich. I think big. I choose to help thousands and thousands of people. I promote my value to others with passion and enthusiasm. I am an excellent receiver. I'm open and willing to receive massive amounts of money into my life. I choose to get paid based on my results. I always think both. I focus on building my net worth. I focus on opportunities over obstacles. I get ready, I fire, I aim. I am an excellent money manager. My money works hard for me and makes me more and more money. I'm committed to constantly learning and growing. I admire rich people. I bless rich people. I love rich people. I bless financially intelligent and independent people, and I'm going to be one of those rich and financially independent people too. I model rich and successful people. I associate with rich and successful people. If they can do it, I can do it. I am bigger than any problems. I can handle any problems. I act in spite of fear. I act in spite of doubt. I act in spite of worry. I act in spite of inconvenience. I act in spite of discomfort. I act when I'm not in the mood. My daily focuses, I focus on usually the top three: fitness and nutritious food, e-com empire, that's e-commerce, and acting, my active income. And at the bottom of this list are my daily habits that I basically do every single day. And I record how often I do it so that I can see my daily streak. I'm on a bit of a hot streak for stretching right now. Anyway, what's your guys' daily habits? Let me know. Have a beautiful day.